Hey guys, Pinkert here, and today I'm on a new server. This is a feed to beast server, and I have no idea what I'm doing, which will become very apparent to everyone who watches this video. I've never played Feed the Beast before, so F the Beast there. I've never played Feed the Beast before. I've literally loaded one single player world up just to get like a screenshot for my thumbnail, but I've not really played around with it at all. So this is the Feed the Beast server for some YouTubers, basically. You may have heard of GamerBomb. If you haven't, check out his channel. He's a rather big YouTuber, and this is his server. And he's got like there's a few people as well. Got that's the wrong button. Which one is it? Is this one? There? So we got Kid Mischief. We got Destined One. We got Dromkus, can I pronounce that right? Game of Bomb Enemy. So yeah, got some really rather big YouTubers on here. I didn't see some of them run now, so they're all not running away and whatnot. But yeah. So as I said, I have no idea what I'm doing. But I do know it's nighttime. And it's not safe going outside, really. Not unless I want to die. Now everyone's pretty much busy doing, well, I know Game Bomb's doing a live stream at the moment, and the other guys are just kind of like messing about the server and stuff. So I don't want to ask people to go to sleep, because that would be terrible. You know, they're doing what they're doing. So what I will do is I'm going to stand here, or at least somewhere in here. I'm going to wait in here, basically, until the light comes up. And then I will continue this video. So I'm just going to pause it here. And zombie, see you in a bit. Don't kill me, Mr. Zombie. Love you. Ah, the sound of death in the morning. I love it. So, as you can hear, the sun is risen. Or rising, at least. He's dead. Woohoo! At least I think that was just the sun killing him. So yeah. Basically, now that he's dead, I can go explore. So, the idea is that on this server, we're not trying to build next to each other. So, I don't know where anyone's base actually is. Which kind of sucks right now, but by the next episode I'll have everyone's base coordinates on the minimap, so I'll make sure I don't bump into them or anything though. So yeah, got a creeper. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Hi there. Want a hug? Ah, dear. Okay, so oh, got wood, cool. So yeah, as I say, this is the F the Beast, oh, I keep saying F the Beast, Feed the Beast server, and my series is going to be called Feed the Monkey, because I'm a monkey, and feed me, you know, I'm hungry. We've got these really cool new trees and stuff like that. As I said, I've not really explored Feed the Beast too much, so I don't know what anything is. I don't know if I'm in a different biome right now or what. Looks like redwood, so maybe in a redwood biome, if there is one. I know there's a lot of mods in this mod pack, like a load of mods. We are using the Minecraft one, the Minecraft one even, not Minecraft. We're using the Minecraft mod pack, which is the 8.1.1 release. So, you know, kind of cool. These look like very thick trees. See, I don't like taking wood out of trees that are only small because, well, too big, because I'd like to make sure I get all the wood. And right now, I don't think I'll be able to get all that wood. So I'm not trying to get those. We've got some strange blue stuff, some strange orange stuff, and coal. I know what one of them is. That's all that matters. I really have no idea what's on this mod or what's incorporated in this mod or anything. Got some white stuff down there. Not sure what that is, but I'm sure it'll be interesting to find out. So yeah, first things first. Let's just go old Minecraft style here and kill a pig to get its precious meat. Kill. Kill. There we go. Cool. Oh, what's that? We has a block of some sort. Can't right click it? No. Can I right click with an empty hand? No. I have no idea what that is. It's a shame I can't like just click something and then find out the recipe for it and whatnot, because I know we've got the Not Enough Items mods installed in the pack, so kill, kill, yay. So we've got not enough items, which is this, and basically got like a full page of
Lock chest. Got a full page of items. You know, you can kind of see the recipes and stuff like that. So maybe I can find what that was. There is 57 pages. There are quite a few. Don't seem to see it anywhere. Unless that was it. Nope. Are they like really small blocks? Oh yeah, cool. You can get like tiny little blocks. That's cool. Anything on there? No. But yeah, we've got lots of stuff. I'm probably not gonna find it perfect. Oh, we got computers. Hey, computers. Got computer cloth. Nice one. I like computers. I know Mischief did some computer stuff for it. He made like a turtle, I think they're called. They do some cool stuff, cogs and stuff like that. Like hunts diamonds down or something. But yeah, it's all above my head at the moment. I'm sure I'll learn it over time, but it's gonna take bees. It's gonna take some time. Oh, maybe that was a bee, a beehive. Don't see it. Just type it in. Maybe beehive, bee. Anything bee related? If I spelled bee correctly, it might work. B E A, I think. Is it B E A? No. How do you spell B? I thought it was B spelled the same. Come on, gotta be. Seriously, am I that stupid I can't spell B? How are they spelling it? Or is it wasp? That they are. No, they're not. Is that them? No, it's not. There they are. Oh, drone. Okay, so it's like drone. Is it hive, maybe? Hive? Yeah, hive. Okay, cool. Yes, they are hives. They're forest hives. And you got different ones. So what do they do? This is a snow hive. Recipe? There's no recipe. And it's not telling me what it's doing. I feel like it might have crashed. No? Okay. So I'm not sure. Not sure what that is. But hey, solid learning experience and stuff, so I will learn what it does over time. But right now, I haven't got a clue. So let's just kill another pig. Oh, come here. Come here. Come here. Ah, got it. Cool. So let's just eat his raw flesh. Granted, it would be better if I cooked it, but no fairness as of right now. So, someone's got silk touch. Nice. So yeah, as I say, I'm very new to the server. I've not played on it, really. So I haven't got a clue. But hey, you know, it's all a learning experience, as I say. So this is a tree of some sort, and this is a bio. It looks like a tundra, not tundra. A jungle, desert thing, Amazon rainforest. I can't remember the name of it. Oh, this is a something log. One sec. I'll wait till I get a full tree. Then I'll see what type of log it is. Full tree. There we go. Oh, this one's all. So I guess what I could do is go into F3 and see what biome I'm in. So I'm in a savanna. That's the one. I'm in a savanna biome. So that is what this biome is. And I have it. What's this one called? Acania tree? Acania log, even? So I'm guessing that was an Acania tree. So that'll be an Acania something. Yeah. Okay, cool. So I've got an Acania tree of something. And I'm in the Sahara biome. That's cool. So, right. I need to think logically of Minecraft here. So, you know, back in the good old days of normal Minecraft. So we need to build a crafting table. I have to be logical here and make wood fast. Wow. Okay, like that. There you go. Crafting table. And then put you down. Let's go back over this way where those stone, and I can make like stone tools. Because so, the basic idea, you know, you never make really, well, you never really make wood everything. You just make a wooden pickaxe. And that's the first thing we make out wood, and then after that, it's just all cobblestone. Oh, it's another beehive. Underwater. Oh, strange. Okay, so we'll go this way. And get this here. Fix that lighting glitch with that. There we go. So I need to make Seriously, I'm being blonde today. There we go. Get that. And then. Da da da. Cool. Yay! Time to mine, indeed. Right, I need some of this, so. I shall take it from here. There we go, there we go. So, one. Two. Three. So, I'll need. Actually, I'll get a sword as well, so. One. Two. Maybe a shovel? Let's get an axe as well. One. Two. Three, and maybe two, another sword just in case that one breaks, and a third sword just in case those two break. There we go. That was all. Cool. Where's my truck? There it is. Crafting table. Any more logs? Or at least more sticks, even. Is that music too loud? Let's just turn the music down a little bit. Options. There we go. That's not too loud now, I think. Maybe it is a bit too quiet now. Let's just do that again. Volume up a little bit. About 60. Music about 60 as well, I think. Yeah, that works. Okay, so need to make some stone stuff. So pickaxe like that, and then axe. Like so, and then two stone swords like that, and a spade. I'm got any sticks left. Do that, do that, do that. Nope, not there. There and there. Spade. And I've got two left, so. Oh, yeah, I had three swords. No, that was it. Alright, cool. Ooh, what was that? A little tree. When I press shift. Anything like that happen? No. Oh, you get like mining, tree, wood. There's some weird stuff on top of these. I really need to learn all the stuff about this, but it's gonna take a long time. I don't mind learning it, it's just it is gonna take quite some time to do. So now I've got all that stuff. Let's get some more so I can get some furnace going. Just get some more cobble. Darkness is coming in, don't like it. Ah. Spent the entire day, first day, getting some cobble. Cool. This is how much I fail at Minecraft. Yay! It's just too much to see, it's like this whole new experience. I mean, I haven't even got coal yet to make torches, so it's gonna be quite a dark night, I think. I might have to knock the brightness up on Optifine. Oh, lag. There we go. We're back. That was weird. Look at some more. I only need like nine. No, I don't need eight. But we'll get a few more just in case. I need something else, like more stone swords, I think. Okay, that's about right. 20 would be fine. Whoa, fall. Oh, there's one there. Get that. Okay, cool. Let's get the recipe for the that. There we go. I need one. I don't even need two. It's worth having that though. Right, I need to go and get some coal. I also need to kill some mobs, so let's get some of these pigs killed again. There we go. Oh, that was quicker than last time. Yay! The joys of having a sword. Get rid of that so I can get the meat. Oh, I picked it up already. Okay. Right, so let's go and get some more. Yeah, I think I saw some coal in the trees somewhere. Well, not the trees, in the walls over this way. Hopefully it was quite close to the surface, so I don't have to dig too high. Well, there's some there. Don't know if it's going to be easy accessible though, is it? Kinda easy accessible, I guess. See if I can get to it. Oh yeah, I can get to that easy. Alright, we'll just get rid of that, and get rid of that. I may as well use this until it breaks. Save on... Wait, can you? Not sure if you can break, or if you can harvest coal with wood. So I'll not risk that just in case. Not when coal's at a premium right now, really. I'm not sure what this is, but what is it? It is appetites. Appetites. I'm not sure what it does. You can use it as a pulverizer, a mas mac mac macerator, words, industrial grinder, a capacitor. Oh, cool. Some stuff with it. I'm not sure what any of those are, but I'm sure it'll be interesting to find out. This is not gonna break nicely. I'll try and take some more of that then. Got some more there as well. Actually, let's turn the brightness up a little bit. Video brightness where you guys can see. It's always nice. Go. And cool. So, going back to this server, actually, there are some people that you may know. Sparks from World of Madness is on here, as well as Drad. He's also on this server. And Kid Mischief, they're all from the World of Madness server, but they're also on here. So it's cool to have, some guys from my main server, the one I play on all the time, on here. Ah, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Nope. Die, die already, please. There you go. Probably not the best idea coming into a cave without any armor or anything like that. But I do need to find a place to hide for the night. I've got coal now, so I should have picked up my crafting table. Damn it! Should I run back and get it? Should I risk it? Let's go this way. Over, run! Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! Please don't hit me! I think he's got my scent. Yep. Okay, crafting table. There it is. Get it. X. Cool, got you. I can hear him. Yep, there he is. Ah. No. Die. Ah, ha ha. Got you, my friend. You tried to kill me, I shall kill you. Simple. Where's your meat? Wait, did you not drop any meat there? I already had three. I thought pigs like had to drop meat now. I thought it was like part of the new coding in 1. Ah, there it is. How did it get over there? That's just weird. Okay. Anyway, so I need to make a house for the night. So I think I will make a cave house somewhere. I don't want to be too close to spawn. Not, so I don't want to be like really close to spawn, then have everyone be like, "Hey, you made a house close to spawn. Can't have that. You have to be far away and stuff." I don't want any of that, so I'll make it in here if it's safe. It is cool. So I'll just make a little home here and get some torches like that. I need my coal. Give me my coal. There you go. So let's get some light in the situation. Light there. Cool. So at least I have, some sort of fortification, I guess. Take these mushrooms as well, because mushrooms always come in useful. What biome is this anyway? With all these tall trees. This is the snowy rainforest. Ah, cool. It's worth noting for future reference. So, right, put the furnace down like so. Da-da-da. There. And stick some coal and stick some meat in there. Right, so let this cook and let myself not die tonight, which would be nice. So I think since more than likely I'm going to have to start from very newbie sort of territory, I'll get a load of cobble, and that way my first house is going to be made of cobble, more than likely. I still need to find somewhere to live and stuff like that, but as I say, I don't want to be building that until I find out where everyone is. And that'll be in the next episode. I'll have all the coordinates of everyone's house on my minimap, so I'll know not to build in certain locations. Because we have like a group Skype, which everyone posts their coordinates and everything that and there. So just in case you didn't want people building in your house, you can kind of say, "Hey guys, I'm here. Don't build there," and then people won't. So it makes sense, really. Although this would be a kind of cool house to have, just like a little hidden hidey hole away from everybody, side of a mountain. But as I say, it's too close to spawn. I mean, like spawn is relatively in that direction. If you look at the minimap, it's kind of like just where that lava pool is on the bottom right-hand corner of the minimap, up there. So I don't want to really be building that close to spawn, really. But yeah, so I'll just wait till the light comes up and we'll go in our merry little way. But for now, I can just get some cobblestone and talk to you guys, because cobblestone mining is boring as heck, but talking to you guys is fun, so it makes up for it. So yeah, this will be an ongoing series. I have had this IP and the invite to come on the server for about a month now. Actually, no, about 3 months, if I'm right. I think I'm right. About 3 months. But I've just had no time to do FTB, FTB. I keeps wanting to say F the Beast. I don't know why. I just do. So yeah. Yeah. So I had the invite for a while, but as I say, I've just not had the time to do it and all that. So now I've got a little bit more time in my hands. I can kind of do a bit more of a series on this. Don't worry though. I will be doing World of Madness still. That's still like my main priority. When it comes to my series and stuff like that. This is just like a secondary series, but an awesome series. If I can learn how to do everything, it should be a very awesome series as well. Because you guys have been with Feed the Beast and, well, not Feed the Beast, sorry, you've been with Metal Madness since I pretty much started. My first LP was, well, not my first LP, but my first server was Feed the Beast. Not Feed the Beast. Why is, see, now I want to say World of Madness, I'm saying Feed the Beast. But yeah, my first server was Feed the Beast, so. Oh God, it wasn't. It was World of Madness. Wow. Granted, it is like 11 p.m. right now, and probably that's why I'm getting things mixed up. But yeah, it was just—it's just. I'm just saying that I won't be abandoning it. Is what I'm trying to say. So let's put that there. I've got this little hole now, at least. Do I need to cook anything? No, not really. Let's go make some charcoal anyway. I think you can make. Did that not make charcoal anymore? I thought that made charcoal. Oh, logs. Okay. Logs. Actually, logs. There we go. Get that one, and then the rest. And then the planks. Just the one. At least the sun's come up now anyway, so it's still a bit safer, and we can kind of head off in a direction. I'm not sure which direction, but a direction be good. So I think we'll go that way through the Sahara, because I'd like to see what's through the Sahara, actually. Is it raining? I think it might be raining. I've got Optifine, so I turned the splash particles off, but I don't think I turned the actual full rain system off. Two charcoal's not bad. It's enough. All right, let's get these back. And my table, and my furnace, and my torch, and my torch. There we go. Cool. So if I need to come back, at least I've got that little hole to live in. All right, but while it's light, let's go forward. So through the Sahara we go. Let's kill this pig just for sustenance hordes. There we go. Ooh, are these different mushrooms to the ones I already have? Yeah, that's a different mushroom. Cool. Let's steal some of these mushrooms as well. What are these ones? These are, oh, toadstools. They're not mushrooms, they're toadstools. Do they make you hallucinate? Because that'd be kind of cool. Can you just eat them or what? Let's find out. Da-da-da-da. No, you can't just eat them. That music is a bit too loud, actually. I'm just going to turn it down. 15's a good sound, I think. There we go, not too loud. So yeah, let's just go in this direction. Now, as I was saying, oh yeah, so I've not used this. I have no idea what any of the mods do. I have no idea what anything does actually. I know there's portal guns because it was just mentioned in the chat a minute ago. Kid Mischief has one, but I imagine they're just like the portal guns from well, Portal, from my understanding of it anyway. Just gonna get some meat. If that's the case, that's awesome. Being able to like portal from one house to another would be absolutely amazing. Also, a bit like I'd be down here and go, oh man, I really want to go to the top of that tree. Just portal, done. That'd be so cool. But I think it's really difficult to get the portal guns. You have to kill the Wither boss or something. According to Gamer Bomb, so If that's the case, then that's going to take quite some time. Oh, a village. Yay. I see it on the mini map there. There's a village on the top left on, well, top corner now. Yay, cool. Villagers. More than likely all of this has been explored from all the other guys, but for me it's like, yay, cool stuff. At least I can get some wheat. And then of course replant it because we're nice and all that stuff. So I'll just get my wheat and then get my seeds and replant. I don't want to be using everything, so that way if I come back to this area, at least I have food to come back to. Oh, is that really? Only 11. Okay. Some over there. So this is like a jungle one or something like that, because ferns tend not to grow anywhere other than jungles, and this green is very green. This is a rainforest. Ah, cool. So I've got rainforest as well in this mod. I know that it has the extra large biomes or the XL biomes, something like that mod installed, so it offers like tons more biomes to play with. But I'm not sure what the biomes are that it adds. I just know that it adds quite a few of them. Just put those there like that. Click my wheat and put some more there like that. Cool. What else we got? We got a bit of floating land up there. That's gonna drive me nuts. That better get destroyed soon. I hear something splashing up and down. Oh, it's a villager. Okay. Got a villager in distress. I'm not gonna help him, but he's in distress. Let's get the sweet. Ah, wrong way. There we go. And the wheat like that, and then my seeds down like that. There we go. Just a few seeds, but it'll enough to do. Oh, it seems like if you get seeds in your last spot that you had them, even if you pick up the wheat first, maybe, or is it cost of going into a stack of wheat? I'm pretty. Oh, it might be cost of going into a stack of wheat. It seems like the mod was kind of putting the seeds back where I had them. Get some carrots as well. And put these carrots down like that. Not all of them though, because I do need carrots, so just put a few down. Take seven with me. Break these. So I think this has actually been a pretty good first night, really. I've got a lot of food. Actually, quite a lot of food. So I've got enough to keep me going. I've not died as of yet, even though I had that little run-in with the creeper. You know, all he wanted was a love. He just wanted a hug. He just wanted a hug. Creepers are so misunderstood. But you know, food, warmth, and all that stuff. I've got myself a little hole in the ground, or hole in the wall, even. Which I won't be going back to mainly, but at least it's there if I want it. So I should put these seeds back down, replant, and stuff like that. It's always best to replant if you come across a village. That way, one, you're going to find that if new people join the server, at least they can, you know, get food, stuff like that. And two, if you need to come back here, you've got food to come back to. So it's always a good idea to wither boss. Please don't say they have a wither boss on the server. I'm not sure where the wither boss is. I'm guessing the wither, but maybe not. If they're meaning the wither, then that's just not good. Dragons give the eggs, withers give nether stars. Ah, okay, cool. Yeah, they just mean the wither. I don't know why people actually started referring to the wither as the wither boss. A lot of people have been doing that recently, I think. I saw it on the forums, on the Minecraft forums, but I never actually clicked on what it was. It was kind of like, wither boss? Okay. There's no way up there. I'm going around in circles. Let's get up this way, I guess. Put some dirt. Dirt is your friend. Dirt. Dirt. There we go. There we go. Ooh, well, almost untouched. Carrots. No potatoes, but potatoes suck anyway, so carrots I'm good with. Yeah, potatoes really suck. I thought potatoes give you a lot of health, but they didn't. So I picked up like a load of potatoes, went farming for a while, getting a load of potatoes, and then started eating them and realizing you only got half a heart unless you cook them. So I was like, I'll pass on that. Right, so I think that's it with the village anyway. I'm not going to be going around too much of it because there's not real need to. But let's go and kill a pig, I think. Or should we go this way? Actually, let's just go this way. Looks like some cool terrain over here. Now, my only worry, as I say, is I'm going to be walking in the same direction as someone's house, and if that's the case, I don't have to turn like do like a massively turn background or something like that, because that would really suck. But I mean, if I get to someone's place, I can always just build a boat or something like that and go down this river. But we'll see how it goes. So I want to go. I'm going to kill that pig, because that pig's just looked at me weird. Look at that pig there. His friends. There can be no witnesses, even you, Mr. Pig, up there. No witnesses. Just kill him. Oh, come on, really? Ah, I need to get this beat. Did I pick it up? I think I picked it up. Did I? I did. Cool. Kill you. And kill you. Kill all the pigs. No witnesses. There cannot be any witnesses. Even you. Wait, what? That was weird. There you go. I need to get him. Like I said, there could be no witnesses. I need to get him. I wish I had a jetpack. I know there's jetpacks in this game, so I've watched GB do it on his live stream, but I haven't got a clue how to get them, but I know we have them. Is that just sand? It is just sand. I don't want to mix things. I don't like pull things from outside of a different biome, put inside a biome, because it looks weird. But sand isn't too bad, I guess. Can always remove it. I could have just jumped it that way, really. All right, fair enough. Future reference. I warned you. No witnesses. There you go. No. Oh, that would have been bad. Okay, let's go up here anyway and see if we can get up the mountain. Oh, getting so much lag. Okay, there we go. I mean, this is a very, very process intensive mod pack, so I'm understanding why it's getting like a lot of lag and stuff. But still, it's a bit bad. But hopefully, I won't have too many problems, because that would really suck. I might have to like lower my render distance or something like that to fix it if worst case scenario happens. I mean, what FPS am I getting now? I'm getting 19 FPS, which isn't great, to be perfectly honest. But I am running on a dual core processor and stuff like that, so yeah, not great, but you know, I have to live with it. If you want to help out with that, guys, I said it in my World of Madness video, and I'll say it in this video as well. If you want to help out with, me and you getting a new laptop, me getting a new laptop even, there is a link. Does my sword just replace itself? Oh, that's cool. If you break a sword, it replaces it. Nice. But yeah, there will be a link in the description to a donation page from PayPal, and just donate what you can. Really, it would help me out a load. I mean, I'm trying my best to save up for a new PC and stuff like that, but you know, I can only save so much by myself, and if you can help out, that'd be fantastic. But there's no pressure to do so. I was still doing videos even with a rubbish computer, if it comes down to it. So yeah, kill you. There you go. So I've got a lot of pigs now. I think I've pretty much worked out the title of this video. Kill all the pigs, or there could be no witnesses. One of the two. There we go. How much meat have I got now? I've got an arrow from my head. I have an arrow I've got now. I've got 25 meat and some chicken. So that's not too bad. Enough to keep me going anyway for now. Let's get that cooked up. Need to get some coal. Oh, lag. There we go. I need to get some coal, so get a coal there. Please be a vein. Oh, it's not. Okay. Where's some more coal? Could use logs, but I'd rather just use coal. Can't find any. Right. I'll get some of this stuff. As I said, I'm not sure what it does, but it looks pretty, so I'm taking it. Plus, I get XP from it, so I can't complain with that really. So let's get all this, and like that, and like that, and like that, and like that. quite a few bases there, actually. Be cool if you could just find diamonds at the top like that. I actually thought there were diamonds the first time I saw them. I noticed them on a video I watched a while back. It was kind of like, I think it might have been, it might have been Game Bombs, but I saw someone and they were on the top. I was like, wait, diamonds were on the top? And then they weren't. There was, whoa, what? What the heck? What are they? I saw, they had red eyes. Do you know what the heck? I saw a zombie with red eyes. Why is there a zombie with red eyes? I don't have any texture packs installed. That's just not normal. Help. Someone. Please. Did you? I don't know what that was. Oh. That's a normal one. Oh, wow. What was that? Seriously. That was weird. Anything else coming at me? No. Just got that one there. Oh, that's a normal one, right? He looks normal. Wow, that was just weird. If anyone can comment in the description, in the comments section even, what that is. What with the green, with the red eyes. If you can tell me what that is, I would be really thankful. I might have found out already by the time you comment, like, through research, but for the time being, I have no idea. And, it's a bit freaky, is all. I need that sun to come up soon. Very, very soon. Right. Where'd he go? He just disappeared? Huh. Wait, he's gone as well. I don't like this. I don't know where any of them are. Oh, man. This is freaky. Okay, there's some seeds, though. Not sure what the seeds are, but there's some seeds. I hear a skeleton. I hear a skeleton. Oh man, I suck at survival. I do creative for a reason. What was that? Some zombie. I'm sure there's something under that there. But I don't know. Anyway. Okay, let's just keep going. Worst case scenario, I jump in there and put dirt on my head. Just hope for the best. Yeah, if I dig that there, I can put dirt right there, and if they come down, I can kill them by the legs. So let's just see how that goes. Well, there's a skeleton. He doesn't see me. Hopefully. Hopefully the line of sight thing still works on this. Because it used to be that if they didn't see you... Nope, it doesn't work. Ah! Kill, kill. Die. I need better equipment. I don't know if I can get, like, iron anywhere. If I could find some iron, that'd be cool. Whoa. Oh, he's armored. Gonna take a few more hits to kill him. Oh, what? Come on, really? Die. Okay. Seems to be safe. I picked up something. What was it? Oh, leather tunic. Cool. This has a little bit of armor. And there's something there. Let's get some torches down. I'm scared. Oh, man. It's like playing Minecraft. Like, it's basically like learning Minecraft all over again for the first time. You know, like when you've just started playing Minecraft and you have no idea what anything is. I mean, I've got the rough gist of normal Minecraft. So, you know, I know what to craft things, and I know what things are, what the crafting recipes are for most things. But those zombies with the green eyes, or red eyes even, I have no idea what they are. And there's one there. Please don't come at me. Wait, he's coming at me. How? I'm miles away. Okay, he's not coming at me. He's just moving. I don't know what he is. Is it like the Uber zombies, like, or something? I don't know. I've got no bow, have I? No, I've got no bow. I haven't got enough string. Oh no, he's found me. Seriously, what is he? Whoa, lag. Don't lag right now, please don't lag right now. Whoa, he's powerful. Whoa, that was like one hit, three hearts, I think. That's insane. Oh man, I don't like this. I'm gonna get in here. And break my axe. Oh, that's not good. I don't have another one. That's really not good. Is the sun coming up anytime soon? Oh, this is sucks. Right. I'm gonna I'm gonna try and cook some stuff. So I at least have more food because I'm running out on running low on food. Apart from carrots, I've got plenty of carrots. Let's just cook those. Charcoal doesn't burn as well as everything else, so this could be a slow cook. I need to get some normal wood, like that one over there. Keep getting light spikes. It's really irritating. See, I could put on smooth FPS. Maybe that would change it. Let's just see. Options, video quality, not quality, performance. Try that. Maybe it'll pan some stuff out. 26 FPS, not great, but yeah, it'd be fine. Looks like the sun's coming down, coming up though, so that's good. That might cook that, but I don't think so. Right, so I might call that an episode for the first FTB episode. As say, this is going to be an interesting series because I have no clue. I will be recruiting the advice of Dread and Gamer Bomb and all the guys, because they will know more than me. Mr. Creeper, looking at the sunset rise. Oh, that's cute. So yeah, they know a lot more than me because they've been playing it quite a bit longer. So I will be asking their advice on what things are and what things do, but please comment in the comment section below if you have any ideas what things are. If you want to give me advice or anything like that. If you have any suggestions of what biome I should build in, because I know there's a lot more than just normal ones. So if there's a specific biome that you think I should check out and build in, then please comment. I will try my best to find one and I'll ask the guys if they know where one is and build there. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Could got the Nether Star. Just got a Nether Star as well. Ah, cool. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like. Ah, creeper. Da-da-da-da-da. Creeper. Creep. Creepy. Creep. Creeper. 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 No, no, no. Ah, kill him. I scream like a girl. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. If you did like these videos and you want to see more of them, be sure to like. That way I know I'm worth doing, well, worth doing, and stuff like that. Otherwise, you know, the series will just die because no one likes it, so there's not much point. Although I do these videos for me, not just for you, but still at the same time, I want to make sure that my subs enjoy these videos, so, you know, give that like button some love. And if you're not subscribed already, please be sure to like, subscribe. I mean, I do these videos for everyone, and stuff like that, so just, you know, show that you love my stuff by giving that subscribe button some love as well. So, yeah, until next time, guys, TTYL. Peace out and bye bye. Toodles. Bye bye. I love you all. Kiss a kiss. Mwah.